information on a body found in Metairie. Deputies tell us that a man's body was found in a drainage ditch this morning on the North I-10 service road near Independence Street. That's on the lake side of I-10 near Clearview. This is new video from the scene. Right now, investigators aren't sure how the 24-year-old died, but they do tell us that someone saw the man swimming in the water yesterday evening. They're waiting on an autopsy to learn exactly how he died, but they don't suspect foul play.